Hello, everybody. Hopefully, we're going to have some online outbreak file 2 with not just myself, but Artie. Should be playing as usual. And Johnny, CX86 from Twitter. So, with luck, those guys should be meeting me soon. And we're there. So we can just wait for another player, or we can go. It's up to you. We're in. We've got someone. Warrior C is raring to go. So let's go. Here we go then. Four player. Desperate times. Normal. Let's see how badly we can mess this up again.
Take a look at this. It's a map of this place back when it was an art museum. There should be a ventilation tunnel in the ground.
And that'll get us out of here?
It should, but it's so narrow, you might be the only one who can fit through.
So I'll get help and come back, right? Looks like it's a race against time.
Now that we've lost communications, there's nothing else we can do. All right, everyone. We've got to hurry up and find a way into that tunnel. It's going to be our way out of here.
So I'm a mark type again. So I've actually broken canon, guys, because Elliot should no longer be with us, unfortunately. But here we are. I hope so. I hope we have a significantly better look this time. I don't think you can put the safe password in until you've got the file. Right, I've got the emerald plate, guys. Thank you. And I've got the secret file. Ah, skillful block in there, you see that? I actually meant to shoot there as well, but I'll accept the fact that that looked pretty good. Really annoying because I don't have a gas disperser. This is gonna hurt. Cool. No need for the file. Okay, cool. Yeah. I'll drop it off. I'll go in there. Go and deposit these.
Let's move.
Hey, man.
Put some ammo here.
Excuse me.
Right, ammo plates in. Which plate do you get from the upstairs reception room or waiting room? Does that still need to be done? There's some ammo to the right there, Johnny. I thought I'd brought the unicorn medal. There we go. Got the amazing. Come on, I don't want to. Oh man, I don't want to have to use the teleporting zombies. You just left me.
Thank you. Come on.
That can't be Hunk's voice. Let's go. Okay, I was waiting for the zombie there.
Thank you.
Let's move.
There was another player here. Where's he got to? Has anyone seen him yet?
Come on.
Oh, there's someone. That's our warrior C player. Hello, if you're out there.
Hey, you!
Thank you.
Let's move.
Yeah, I think it is. Are you going to the...
No.
Oh no, we can't actually. We need to... I'll head upstairs and then we need to do the shutter, don't we? In the parking garage. Garage, garage. It is already pushed. There we go, I've got the ruby plate.
Get going! Hey man, hey man.
No!
Excuse me. Go! Get
yes.
going!
Mm-hmm.
No!
Yes. No. 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 Yeah.
Okay. Am I using this now? Are you ready in the parking garage? Garage.
Come on.
Well, to know, Nick, I mean, it only feels short because we're getting competent enough to make this fast. I mean, something like decisions or end of the road is massive. Here we go.
It'll take at least an hour to get through a space this narrow. Use this to keep in touch with me. It doesn't have much range, but the signal should get through if I'm close by.
Leave it to me. promise I'll be back with help.
Good luck, Miss Phillips.
Hey, you made it!
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm headed your way now. I'll pull the truck up to the front gate to get everyone together there. I won't be able to keep that position long, so hurry up, okay? I'll contact you again later.
All right, be careful.
Right, are you ready? There you go, it's open. For the geographical differences alone, the canon is what I think you're going to want it to be. For me, the canon is original 2, and this, no matter what Remake 2 does, I think the fundamentals will remain. I think the end point that Resident Evil 2 Remake and both the original end on will be the same. It's just the other differences, the geography. I think, like I said on the last stream, I think you're going to see the canon effectively split into two for the Raccoon City events, and then we'll rejoin back up for everything sort of post Raccoon City. I don't know, I'd like to think they wouldn't remake over. I mean, I'm someone who thinks aside from a little bit of texture work, I think the PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360 version of Code Veronica looks absolutely fine. The new lighting really gave it a lease of life and brought it a lot more up to date than what the original. But then that said, I don't think the sort of upscaled emulated version, the PlayStation 4 version of Code Veronica looks that bad. I think it holds up quite well, actually. We seem to be about there. Thank you. there's, in my opinion, there's nothing wrong with Resident Evil 2. I think it's, aside from, you know, obviously the visuals in the game, the actual gameplay and whatnot, I think it's quite timeless. And I don't think, as good as Remake 2 might be as a game, I don't think it'll have the direction that the original had. I don't think, however they choose to depict Hunk's team versus Birkin, I don't think it'll be anywhere near as iconic or as memorable as the original. Awesome, thank you, Johnny. I think we're about ready. I got my Magnum ready. Do you want me to get everybody together? Wait it out, okay. I'm gonna protect Marvin. There we go.
Listen up, everyone.
Waiting outside, guys, when you're ready. And here we go. Good luck. Teleporting zombies, here we come. Thank you. I don't know where our Cindy players, Alistair's players got to. empty. Reloading. Oh man, teleporting. There we go. Smashed it, guys.
Come on.
Hurry.
Come on, get in. Is this everyone? What about Marvin?
Move. Go, go, go.
Marvin.
Don't worry about me.
I'm not leaving you behind.
Whoa! Oh my god!
Marvin!
The memories from that steamy jungle come rushing back with all the power of the freight train. No matter how many times I hear it, it's a sound that I can't get used to. All the guilt, all the blame, rests with those of us who came out of that hell alive.
I'm not dead yet.
What a guy. What a guy.